So, in fact, just put the probe in the mid part of the chest. Immediately, you can see here we've got a big pec major muscle overlying the chest. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come a little bit higher up, and I'm going to come a little bit laterally. So can you see here? There's a shadow of the coracoid process. And then I'm going to move medially and inferiorly. And then we start to see the artery. If I come more medially still, then I'm just going to put a little bit more depth on. Then here you can see pleura. So this is the line of the pleura coming down here. So what I want to be is a little bit more lateral. And here we can see the cords. So these are the cords of the brachial plexus. So if we're doing an interscaling, we've got the roots and the trunks, and then we get the divisions behind the clavicle, and then we get the cords of the brachial plexus. And at this level, they're lying all together. These are the cords. So the three cords are lying all together.
On the lateral side?
Yes. Superior side. Yeah. And so our needle is going to come in from this direction. Yeah.
So you infiltrate below and above?
Yes, yeah. But we aim to get local to spread underneath the artery and around the artery like that. So our catheter we will put into here.
Okay.
The catheter this way. Just come in like that. Underneath the artery. Eat the artery.
So you inject.